Hello and welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be picking 5 favourite songs from Sabrina Carpenter. If you want me to react to the full album, comment down below. There is 3 to do and I'll happily do it, as you all know. So, as you maybe not know, from her first album is Eyes Wide Open. So I'm starting from the beginning, you know. I don't want to, you know, go from a third back, you know, third, first and second, you know, go from third to first, you know, just in case. Yeah, so we're going from the first album and I think it's Eyes Wide Open. So if you want me to react to the whole album, comment down below, which is, you know, is going to be, yeah, going to be awesome. So, from one of the songs that I like is Right Now, is which I like, so let's go. Hope my speaker's playing. And I like this bit here, how they've done. The disc is just playing.
We'll never be as young as we are right now.
That is cool how they've done it.
We'll never see the world.
So we've got a flag on here. Right, yeah.
Put your camera down.
Oh, I'm also got pizza as well.
Give it all you got. Yeah. I have a way of getting stuck on yesterday. I tend to miss the little things that come my way. Always looking forward, always looking back. They seem so near, but they're not here. Cause time moves on.
Good, this is good. So if you don't know what this song is again, is Right Now. Obviously, you know, I can listen to the full thing because, yeah, copyright. So I am going to leave it there. Obviously, if you want to listen to the song, the album is called Eyes Wide Open. Yeah. So just look for the album and the first song is supposed to be Eyes Wide Open, which is I'm not going to listen to. So that's number one on one of my favourite Sabrina songs on the album. Number two, well, is going to be the last song on her album, is The Best Thing That I've Got, because, you know, you try to do your best at everything you do and that's the only thing that you've got. Doing your best and Best Thing That I've Got. Even though when you're giving it as a present, that's the best thing you can give, you know, even though you don't know someone that well, or, you know, doesn't matter what it is, you're doing your best. And I have 2 sex, by the way. So yeah, so let's listen to that. This is going to be awesome, I hope. Anyway, you might listen to these songs previously. It might have been a live clip. This is just all studio songs, by the way. Yeah.
Wanna be a little bit out of my mind. I let you take my heart and I like it.
You don't mind
so
me doing one, yeah.
I happen to be.
That's fine.
A little bit out of my mind. I better steal your heart and you'll like it.
Oh, shit.
And I don't think it.
Vocals. Good vocals.
I'm just a little bit behind.
So, yeah, I'm only listening to bits of it. You know, I can't really listen to the full without the artist's permission. And I'm not going to text Sabrina like, oh, can I listen to this full song with your permission, please? And then, you know, yeah. Because, technically, I don't really want to do that. So, the next song is... Dear darling, I'm a mess. Yeah, let's listen to this. Ukulele. Good song. Good. How many is that? Is that four? That's three, isn't it? Best thing, darling, I'm a mess. Right now. And yeah, that's it. So three. Two more songs to go. This next song is, you know, it's not one of my favourites, let's say. Because the vocals, it's just exactly the same. And you can't see. I hope you can see me, by the way. So... the vocals are just exactly the same thing all the way through the song. So, you know, I won't listen to it like straight away if it like comes on like that. I will probably listen to it like whenever, you know. If I listen to all of the album and I miss one out of it, then I'll definitely listen to that. Or, you know, if I listen to like five songs and it comes on, which is fine. So that, you know, I won't listen to it straight away, but this is White Flag. Oh, and out of the five songs, comment down below which is your favourite out of the five, or the whole album, which song you like out of the whole album. I want to know which song you like out of Sabrina Carpenter. Obviously, if you want me to react to the other two, don't forget as well, comment down below, because I'm happy to do whatever artist you want me to react to.
I'm up late on the telephone and I'm all alone with a dial tone. Wait till the sun is out. Drown my dreams in a coffee cup. Palms out, wanna beg for love, but I'm way too proud, never giving up. shy. Kick rocks in the parking lot. Feel like giving up, but I'll never stop. Run, run, running like a fool. Never win if you never lose. And if I'm hoping a little truth, wanna learn new tricks, gotta jump through.
You can see. Her vocals are not showing more, it's just the same thing. So there's a little bit of white flag if you like it, do comment down below. The next song is Hard, because there's three that I like. Too Young, Hearts, Your Love's Like, and Too Young. There's different between the spelling, as in T-W-O and T-W-O, two. Yeah. So I don't know out of the three that it's my favourite one. Like I said, I am not like hating like the whole album. I do like the album, but yeah, out of this album that I'm listening to, yeah, that would be more interested in. Or in the middle of Starting Over, yeah, you know, it's, you know, finding, yeah, that, or I can just, you know, say the four songs that I picked from is like my favourite, you know. So we're going to listen to each bit, yeah, hopefully. The next one we are going to listen to is Two Young Hearts. Like I said, I can't pick out of this one. But yeah, if you want to listen to the full song, then comment below which is your favourite.
It's a new line I'm walking.
But I'm actually
watch myself, cause we got everybody talking.
Okay, so yeah, Too Young there. There's like two more songs that I can't pick from. So obviously, comment down below which you also think that I liked out of those songs. Like, I can't choose because, you know, they are good. They are good and for a first album. So let's make it from one more. And I still can't pick Your Love's Like and Too Young. But I like him anyway. You know, I don't really care. I like him. I have to think of this one. Too young. Oh no, shit. I went the wrong. Oh no, yeah, I went the right one. If I clicked on the wrong one, then. Obviously, I've got on my schedule reacting to Eyes Wide Open album. If you want me to do that, I've got that on the schedule. Comment below.
Stop signs denied. Everyone tells me I gotta go slow, and it's gonna hurt sometimes. No matter what you do, but nothing can change my mind. Too young to fall in love. Why do you keep running through my brain? If I'm too young to know anything, then why do I know that I'm just not the same? Don't tell me I won't.
I like this song.
Don't tell me I can't feel what I'm feeling is real. 'Cause I'm not too young.
That is the album, that's five things, songs I like from Eyes Wide Open. Obviously, there's two more songs. If you do want me to react into the whole album or picking top five out of the album, obviously, because the new album, which hasn't got that much songs, so unfortunately, I can't react to that, to those five favourites, but I can react to like the favourite, which I have. If you get me, please, please bear with me. I did say I have got a book, so I do like, you know, I get my ideas down on what video I'm going to do. And the next one is Minecraft, which is brilliant. I have done some things already on there. If you do want me to add to your channel, do comment down below. Like I said, I'm only reacting to it. This is my opinion. So, so do not get offended because, you know, other people might like it. Like I said, I'm only reacting to it, my opinion, you know. And if you want to react to my channel, go for it. I give you the full permission to do it. Privileges. I think I said that right. Yeah. Yeah, I've already started a script on it yesterday. Let's plays, but I already know what I'm going to say on it, and I probably might be doing after this video, so which I'm happy about. And I didn't know this was going to take ages, by the way, like 20 minutes in. I thought it was going to be like 15 or something. Anyway, don't forget, comment down below if you like Sabrina Carpenter. I know I haven't done a video in a while, and I know I haven't done a Sabrina Carpenter video in a while. Yeah, she should get more recognition. So, if you like me reacting to Sabrina Carpenter, go check out my other videos on her. If you like Minecraft, then check out those videos. If you like vlogs, go check out them as well. Everything is all on this channel. Yeah, organising skills are fucking useless. But anyway, yeah, as you can tell. Anyway, I am Xbox MC, and I'll see you. You'll see me in the next video, I guess. Bye! Wow.